to see you too, asshole. Believe it or not, I am glad to see you. I'm sponsoring a boat in this charity race, but unfortunately, my driver's at home in a full body cast. Right now, seems he had a problem with keeping up with some debts he owed to some unsavory folks.
Bummer.
You know how to drive a boat?
Yeah.
Great, you're my guy. Get out there and have fun in the name of charity. Oh, and finish first or I'll cut your scrotum off.
This campaign season?
I've noticed.
Nah, it seems my bad luck is seeping into my personal affairs as well as my private. A few years ago, I enticed a few unsavory individuals to set up shop in the neighborhood and had my sights on. Once I bought up most of the property, at a quarter of the price, mind you, Frank made it clear to Los Picantos that they had to go. But these folks are nothing if not stubborn. They won't leave. I got an accountant authorized to make a few deals and negotiations on my behalf, meeting with these guys later, cause I really can't afford a turf war in this area right now.
So where do I come in?
I need you to make sure this thing goes smoothly. And if they don't go smoothly, I need you to make sure my guy gets out of there alive. Head to the meat spot, scope it out, make sure no double crossing or triple crossing or whatever the fuck goes down.
All right, yeah. Sure.
Thank you.
of snipers were in position, but I took them out.
Who are they working for?
No idea.
All right, well, keep an eye on things. I'm sending my boy in. If things go south and he gets killed, you might as well put a bullet in your own brain because you are a dead man.
Come on, guys. Wrap it up already. Oh, shit!
Progresses. Happens in the world. beyond the pale.
My bad!